My friends are tailgating professionals and they've taught me a few things about the art of tailgating. Here are my five essentials to tailgate like a rock star. Essential number one, a well-stocked bar. This is the key to any great tailgate, and it's gonna help with the dancing later on. Essential number two, a good game of cornhole. No tailgate is complete without a game of cornhole. Essential number three is good music. The well-stocked bar helps with the dancing part that goes hand in hand with good music. Essential number four is a good tailgating grill. I recommend the Weber Smoky Joe. At 30 bucks, it's inexpensive and portable, making it the perfect tailgating grill.
Hey guys, Grill Girl Robin Lindar is here for Grilling is Happiness. Today we're at the University of Miami game and we have an early tailgate, an early game, so I'm making breakfast burritos.
Essential number five, and the most important in my book, is great food. Today I'm making breakfast burritos. I'm going to start by sautéing some peppers and onions in a cast iron skillet. Then I'm going to add some chicken sausage and some Southwestern style egg beaters. Cook up some eggs to make some hearty breakfast burritos.
Set up a breakfast burrito bar. I've got our tortillas, our eggs, I've got some fresh cilantro, some pepper jack cheese, some salsa, three different types of hot sauce. This way everybody can make their burritos just the way they like them.
And last but not least, the best and most essential part of any tailgate is good friends. A tailgate is only as good as the friends you get to hang out with before, during, and after the game.